If Mr. Netanyahu forms a coalition with far-right elements, I am concerned that he might be pushed to the point of starting annexation or applying Israeli law over some Israeli settlements in the West Bank. He said so in recent days. He has hitherto resisted pressures to annex for all the years that he's been prime minister, and I think he's not blind to the meaning of such a measure. But under pressure, in order to survive politically, and given his other problems, he may succumb to pressure and may start this process.